morning, everyone. Welcome to Atlanta Fire Rescue's newest addition to the fire department. It is truly my pleasure to be here today representing the men and women of the Atlanta Fire Rescue Department, especially the men and women of our Aviation Fire Division. This celebration today represents a collaborative effort between the Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport, the City of Atlanta, and Atlanta Fire Rescue Department. I would like to express a special thank you and appreciation to our Honorable Mayor Andre Dickens, Bea Dory, and the DOA team. For this effort today would not be possible without their support. This much anticipated opening of Fire Station Number 32 at Hartsfield-Jackson is finally here, and we look forward to a major improvements in service that we will provide to our customers here at Hartsfield-Jackson. This relocation will strategically allow us to rapidly support emergency services here at Hartsfield-Jackson, running to runways, immediate service to EMS calls in the atrium and surrounding areas, as well as our structural response and special needs here for our customers at Hartsfield-Jackson. As you will look around at this facility, you will see that it is state-of-the-art, and it is the direction that the city is going with supporting Atlanta Fire Rescue. We anticipate that the services will get better here at Hartsfield-Jackson, and our firefighters stand ready to perform the duties that we are tasked with doing. As the community continues to change, the Atlanta Fire Rescue Department will continue to meet the needs. Thank you again, B, for your support. And I will now introduce our general manager of the airport, Mr. Bea Dory.
Good morning, everyone. And it's another fantastic morning out there, albeit a little bit cold. But first of all, I want to thank my boss, the mayor of Atlanta, Mayor Andrew Dickens, and our elected official, President Doug Shipman from Atlanta City Council, and other elected officials that are here. But also as important is the 63,000 men and women that work here at the airport. And along with cabinet members, Lisa Gordon, LaShondra Burks, and Mr. Odie are here to celebrate this grand opening with us. This fire station represents our two strategic priorities. The first strategic priority is our core responsibility of safety and security. The day this fire station was completed, we were here doing a walkthrough, and 5 minutes after this fire station was open, the phone rang and it was an emergency alert, and the men and women of this station responded to that emergency alert and mitigated within just a few minutes. The second element of this fire station is to take care of one of our core responsibilities, and that is of the customers. This fire station will allow us to respond to EMS support to all the concourses within minutes of an emergency call. So this is extremely and doubly important in meeting our responsibility again of safety and security. And how about it, folks? Yesterday, breaking news. The Wall Street Journal named Atlanta Airport as the second best airport in the United States. Come on, that deserves a round of applause. The second best airport in the United States under the vision of moving Atlanta forward, under the vision of the 61st mayor of the city of Atlanta, ladies and gentlemen, my boss, the Honorable Andre Dickens.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Good morning, and thank you, B, for that introduction. Just a tad adjustment for just differences in height, slightly, just a little bit. But thank you, B, for that introduction, and thank you for your leadership to be here today. As stated, just a day after the Wall Street Journal announced that Atlanta was the second best airport in the nation, and we're so used to hearing us being the first, the best, the world's busiest and world's most efficient, but In this case, with the Wall Street Journal, they look at all the aspects of our airport, and it truly is a success story because this is the highest we've ever been. It's second best in the nation. So this is the highest we've been in terms of that ranking. So it's exciting news indeed, as you mentioned. And so I'm glad to be joined here with Council President Doug Shipman, and as mentioned, it was good to see our Fire Chief Rod Smith and his leadership and all these men and women of Atlanta Fire Rescue Department. Of course, we also have the COO Gordon and Chief of Staff Odie Donnell and LaShondra Burks, the Deputy Chief of Operating Officer, and so many of our city leadership here today, because this is important. As you know, Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport is Atlanta's crown jewel. It is our crown jewel. It is what makes us special, unique. It's the economic development center of the Southeast. And as we always know, that it is recognized as the world's busiest and most efficient airport. And part of its efficiency also lies in what we're doing here today. It is a premier airport indeed, and it continues to be a leader in creating projects like this and jobs that contribute to making Atlanta a city on the move. Knowing the contractors that have been involved in this, this is also a testament to our ACDBE program. A number of minority and female suppliers went into the architectural engineering as well as the construction of this beautiful facility. As I walked in, I was thinking like, wow, this feels good. This looks good. It feels good. It's state of the art. And I want to make sure that all of our fire stations look and feel this good. So as we continue to all the projects that we have in the Moving Atlanta Forward infrastructure package, some of the ones that, of course, airport wide, but the ones that are on the streets of Atlanta are also going to look just as this good. Fire Station 32 is one of five firehouses at this airport and will be instrumental in supporting our new 9L taxiway end around that we just cut the ribbon on maybe last month and outside. And it also supports other areas in the immediate vicinity. By consistently adding components like this to our airport's infrastructure, we are strengthening our position as a global gateway. And we are mindful of the vital necessity of having, as B mentioned, emergency medical services or EMS available because seconds count. Being this close and having this direct access, it can save somebody's life. And so this is a part of fire safety, but also emergency preparedness and saving lives. This rebuilt Fire Station 32 remains an instrumental part of serving our airport travelers and our airport employees. You know, thousands and thousands of individuals call this place where they work each and every day. So today's ground opening is yet another example of how we are working together to move Atlanta forward. So I thank you all, and congratulations to all of you that put in the hard work to get this done. Thank you.
One, two, three, cut.
All right.